Trade winds back. That means windward showers, and that's the areas, or those are the areas that we're going to see the most rain, even through much of the weekend. Leeward spots, nice sunshine, at least for most leeward spots. Currently raining in Kalua Kona at 76 degrees, as well as Molokai at 70. And overall, just a very weak disturbance near the Big Island right now. Part of it, several hundred miles to the northeast, is a stronger storm, but it still has its influence over the Big Island and Maui weather right now. And as you look on the satellite, you can see how those rain clouds are thicker, and there's more compared to what we're seeing over Oahu as well as Kauai. So there's that rain that we're going to see this weekend, and it's going to continue. The rain is going to primarily be focused over windward Maui, and sometimes, because of those strong trade winds, blown to leeward spots, even Lahaina, and that area normally dry, seeing a little bit of rain today. Same goes for South Maui. Earlier, a flood advisory for the Big Island. You can see where that rain is still there, especially around the Kailua Kona area, up through Saddle Road, Hamakua coastline, through Hilo. The rain over Maui and the Big Island, it's going to continue for the weekend. Most leeward areas expected to be dry outside of that, outside of the Kona coast. 6 to 10 for the north, 3 to 6 for the west, and 1 to 3 for the east and south shore. Boaters, we have a small craft advisory for most waters around the islands this weekend. Still very windy, little gusty this weekend as well. Northeast trades at 15 tonight. Frequent windward showers, they boost to 20 miles per hour tomorrow and hold steady for the next several days. There'll be northeasterly winds, and then early next week, switch on over to easterlies at around 15 miles per hour. So yes, we do have sunshine. It just might be a little harder to find for windward areas this weekend.